Hey guys, Maxime here. So I've really wanted to make a very simple video guide on how to neatly sort your Steam friends. If you know me, I'm the guy who wants everything to look clean and organized, and I can easily panic if I see, like for example, a desktop with lots of icons and shortcuts and, you know, stuff everywhere. This is sort of a video that I've really wanted to do for a very long time now, so here's a great way of organizing your friends on Steam. To begin sorting out your Steam friends, you need to name tag each one. In the beginning, this process may seem very boring, especially if you have many friends. But when it's done, it feels so good. So bring up a notepad and put up some of the categories that you will need. The most important part of this process is to add a number in front. So 01, 02, 03, etc, etc. This will make sure that the order of the name tags are correctly displayed in your friends list. So on 01, you could add the most important category, for example, close friends, which is people that you know very well. On 02, you could add just friends or people that you know who play CSGO, for example, or something like that. On 03, I've added supporters, which is a mixture of moderators and people with great knowledge on managing stuff like servers and social media. In other words, extremely helpful people. This is how I've done it, but I suggest changing it to whatever you think feels good. It's always good to have one more category for the rest of the Steam friends who are not specifically in any of the categories. Or it could just be people that you haven't spoken to in a very long time. So this is just a quick example of how your list could look like. Another way of setting up your list could be by the game your friends are mostly playing. So that list could look like this instead. I'll put some examples in the video description that you can use. When the list is done, you can start tagging your friends, and I promise, it will feel so much better. Right-click on a friend and choose Tag As. If the tag already exists, you can simply select one of the tags you've already created. Another thing you could do is add someone to, for example, two or more categories. So if your friend is also a close friend and a supporter, you can add both name tags. Remember to untick Show Online Friends Only, and also untick Show All in the Friends section. Even though this is a very simple way of sorting your Steam friends, I really like the results. As a bonus tip, make sure you add a nickname to some of your friends so you can easily search for them if they change their name. Let me know if you want more quick tips and guides for Steam specifically. I'll see you guys in the next video. Go bananas!